I'm hot!
My name is Daniel Lugo, and I believe in fitness.
Hi, this is Rich with Pure Custom Integrations, and today we are going to demo a new product called Lightpack. What Lightpack is, it's LED strips that are placed behind your television, and it gets connected to your PC, Mac, Linux based computer. And what it does, it extends the colors of whatever you're watching on the screen to the LED packs. It's a new product that we helped fund through Kickstarter, and we think it's a great concept. We have it on our own televisions. We think it's really cool, and we just want to show you how it works. This here is just a demo file that we like to showcase. What it does is it pretty much just shows you how it's matching the colors. And it does a nice little color scroll that really showcases what the Lightpack really does. So pretty much, as you can see, it's jumping to all the colors, and we're gonna jump directly into the test pattern, which this is the one which really can kind of show you the power of the Lightpack. It's a great little device. We're really enjoying it ourselves. So this here is Cloudy with a Chance of Meatballs Part 2. We just want to show you how animated movies look with the Lightpack.
Only small scientists. Oh, speaking of small scientists, say goodbye, Bob.
Can your ideas change the world?
Yes.
Just like Chester V, my dream was to make the world a better place. Unfortunately, a lot of people didn't believe in me, but I never gave up, and eventually I invented this, a machine that could turn water into food.
Cheeseburger.
It's called the Flint Lockwood Diatonic Super Mutating Dynamic Food Replicator, or for short, the Flintsonifer. Because of my invention's food weather, I finally made the world a better place. So I thought, when the weather evolved into a disaster of epic portions, and the machine started creating dangerous living food, I had to face the truth. It was time to put an end to my Flintstone project.
Thank you.
1.8 billion years ago, the Earth emerged as an ocean planet. But these were not like the oceans we have today. The early oceans were acidic, dense, shallow, and corrosive. The skies above glowed red from particles in the atmosphere. And somehow, there was life. These are fossils of extremely primitive bacteria, almost 4 billion years old.
Why, Sentinel, why? For Cybertron, for our home. What war destroyed, we can rebuild, but only if we join with the Decepticons. No, it's not the only way. This is our home. We must defend the humans. So lost you are, Optimus. On Cybertron, we were gods. And here, they call us machines.